Alright, for today's lovely Valentine's Day demo, I have Love Never Dies from Glitter and Gore Bath, and it is glittery, and it smells fruity, and it's just a really pretty bath bomb. And so let's just go ahead and get started. That's really a super pretty fuchsia color coming out of there. There's also some purples and yellows that I can see so far. Doesn't appear to be floating, so I'm just gonna hold on to it for the show. Oh my gosh. The scent is, it's changed a little from being... It's not as fruity, it's more like just a pretty fruity slash florally scent now that it's in the water. Drop back a little. Look at that purple color coming out. It's so feminine and pretty. It's going under, but I'm just going to go ahead and let it do its thing anyway. So it's a coffin bomb, so let's see what it does on its own. A lot of pretty colors coming out of there. Very different spots of color there. There's color, I know the camera never does it justice, but the glitter on here is iridescent. That's why I tried to capture it in the beginning of this video without putting it in the water, because I knew that the camera would not capture it if I had the flash on. If I pan back, the water is a beautiful fuchsia pink. The scent is that glitter is off the chain beautiful. I wonder if we could just pan in and see it. You see that as I move around? It's off the chain beautiful. So feminine, and the scent is feminine, and I know it's glitter and gore, so it had to be a tombstone shape. Oh, it's all right, so it's completely dissolved now. But all in all, it still reeks of love, right? Look at that. There's a little hand, a little keepsake for you. I always keep my little guys and then find a way to put them on my Christmas tree. And put them in my Halloween decorations somehow, but that is expected. But putting them in my Christmas tree is not always expected. And again, this camera is not capturing the pretty iridescent glitter that's in this water. But trust and believe, the water is so super fuchsia slash plum. And the water feels super moisturizing. Oh. Whew! Can I just jump in here already? Again, this is Love Never Dies by Glitter and Gore, one of my favorite shops on Etsy. It is Finders Creepers. Very, very super creative shop, I'm telling you. Super creative. You really should look her up. And again, it's a creepy shop, but look how feminine it is. Always finds a way to make things super feminine, even if it's going to be creepy. Again, Glitter and Gore on Etsy, Finders Creepers. Look her up. You too can have one of these.
This was awesome. I'm about to get in, so you guys are going to have to go find something else to do. Talk to you guys later. Bye.